Hi, I'm Brando Rosales of MotoPinas.com. Today, we have Suzuki's entry-level adventure bike, the V-Strom 250SX. Some of the features of the new Suzuki V-Strom 250SX, which I like, it has ample ground clearance. It has a decent LED screen. Of course, it's a 12-liter fuel tank. You know, being an adventure bike, you know, it needs to go the extra mile. So this 12-liter fuel tank would surely bring you, what, let's say more than 300 kilometers in one full tank. Being an adventure bike calls for some adventure riding action. So let's see how the Suzuki V-Strom 250SX will perform inside the trails. Let's check it out. If you are a first-time adventure bike rider or gusto nyong try yung adventure bike or off-road in general, I would suggest and recommend the Suzuki V-Strom 250SX. It's a perfect combination of power and magaang din naman siya. Hindi siya singbigat ng ibang mas malalaking adventure bikes. Again, for beginners. And yung seat height, hindi siya ganon ka-intimidating.
Ito si Cho, dahil di natin kabisado yung trail dito, so siya yung guide natin. Kaya try natin as much as possible na makasunod sa kanya. Gamit niya is dirt bike. Naman siya. Actually, kagaya nito. Dinadaanan natin, bike trails and comparable na rin sa mga enduro trails. So far, okay naman siya. Magaang.
So once again, I'm Brando Rosales of MotoPinas.com. Takbong banayad lang.